sweep of the evening. In third place from the Kenora Swimming Sharks, we have Kate Croker. In second place, we have Alexandra Gilman from the Kenora Swimming Sharks. And it wouldn't be a sweep if we didn't have, from the Kenora Swimming Sharks, Olivia Croker in first place. Swimming in the water, and the girls, 13 and 14, 200 meter fly.